concepts, playing with their technique consistently, all in an effort to help their true freshman quarterback, Kellen Mond.
And the true freshman will start on play action. And he'll float one to a wide open true freshman. Jamon Osborne picks up the first down and a gain of 13 yards. And Kellen Mond, senior and backup Jake Ubenek, is still recovering from a shoulder injury that's kept him mostly out of action. So it's a true freshman throwing to, again, a true freshman. First handoff going nowhere. Williams thrown down by McTelvin again. Under some pressure is Mond. Short of the first down by a yard.
The right spot, and they did there.
Special teams could be huge in this game as Shane Trapuka, a senior punter and a good one. And that is a layout of Jared Cornelius, the return man. Never given it. The Razorbacks up.
Personal
great field
foul.
Position.
Kick catch interference. Number 28 kicking team. 15-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
Razorbacks taking over for his brother Brandon. Back to back. Allen's at quarterback, and it's nice when you can hand it off to David Williams. He picks up 7 on first down. And that's a true freshman, Chase Hayden, lining up to take the direct snap. He's got room. Darren McFadden made this famous with the wild hog, and Chase Hayden down the sideline behind the fullback.
Advantage Razorbacks.
Two tight ends and a flea flicker. Back-to-back hybrid plays. Almost a one-handed catch. As Deion Stewart couldn't hold up.
As much as anything, leading to the incompletion.
Cornelius, first down and more. Jared Cornelius had a back injury that off to a good start here. And good to see that he shook off the hit that he took targeting that set this drive up. Williams inside the 10, inside the 5, and it's first and goal for the Hogs at the 1.
Well, that's just good old-fashioned ISO.
Williams flags down, and he gets driven back.
Legal substitution on the defense. Penalty tap the distance to the double line, first down.
Hand off to the fullback into the heart of the defense. Kendrick Johnson, did he get there? He did not. Hands up to take the direct snap. The true freshman wanted the football, trying to clap his hands. It didn't come from center Frank Ragnow. And it might be a false start. This will change things for Arkansas.
False start. 51, offense. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Formation with Williams back in as the tailback. Play action, Austin Allen. He's looking for the pylon in the back corner. He drops it in. That's a Razorback touchdown to Jared Cornelius.
Coming off of a bye week versus a very young football team right now on the other side.
If there was a flag on the return, they picked it up. Kellen Mond out of a pretty clean pocket. Shot down the sideline, not there for Osborne, who has been his good. The opponent at Kinnick Stadium, 7:30 Eastern, also streaming live on the ESPN app. There goes Travion Williams for about 4 yards.
Let the young quarterback make a decision.
There's McTelvin again after the quarterback again. And wide open, it's Christian Kirk. He got loose, blown coverage to the house. Touchdown A&M.
They're going to lock up into their man. You know what? And within the basic structure of the play, look at it. You've got everything covered up. We're accounted for. But all of a sudden, when Mond does this, look what happens to the coverage. Look what happens to Coley. Look what happens to the other safety there, Ramirez. They lose sight. Christian Kirk, a tremendous awareness. And as the kids like to say, he gone.
Burberry tie is already a tell that hip is not your thing.
Stay in your lane.
Play action for Austin Allen. Throws it to no man's land. It'll be second down and 10. True freshman Chase Hayden in the backfield once again. Toss sweep. Couple of yards. That'll bring up third down and long. Another true freshman, Miles Jones, who is a good-looking corner, came up to make the stop for the Aggies.
He's going to rush four here first.
It is just a straight four-man rush. Allen still under pressure. Has to throw it away to avoid taking a sack. Zacoban Henderson all over Austin Allen. They have put up pinball machine numbers so far. But that TCU defense, pitch and catch to Jamon Osbon, that might be about as good a defense as they'll see this season. Well, Travion Williams in motion. Instead, it's a straight handoff to Keith Ford. And that will pick up the first down.
Lanes to run if you're patient.
Travion Williams. Ooh. Maybe for a yard. And Allison coming into today, the Arkansas defense. On getting his team set, play clock down to two. Well protected, only a three-man rush. Threw it into traffic. And Trey Greenlaw had a chance. Arkansas shows blitz. They rush five. Mond under pressure. And he's going to go down. The blitz gets home for the Hogs. It's a six-yard sack. Inside his own 20-yard line. Devois Whaley picked up about 5 yards. And prayers continue to go to everyone that has been suffering through this hurricane season. As Whaley crab crawls, lost the football, but it looks like he was down. The officials say he was down at least. It's quarterback, and he's going to run the football on third down and easily pick up a third down conversion and more out to the 40-yard line. Next to Jalen Merrick, who's a backup guard, who's 322. They looked about the same size. Allen back to throw, off his back foot, floats one up the seam, and it's dropped. Cheyenne O'Grady had it, knows he missed a big play. Screen not there, getting caught up in the wash was David Williams. Now 10 four-man rush, long throw to the sideline. He's got his favorite target, Jared Cornelius. Down jet sweep, finding a cutback lane and getting loose is Jordan Jones. Stays in bounds all the way down to the 15 before he is finally bumped out by Miles Jones. Straight handoff to Williams. Busts inside the 10, down to about the 6-yard line. To the right of Cole Kelly, who's now in at quarterback. Kelly tries to do it himself. Straight quarterback power, and he's got a first down at least. Insistent goal. Williams. Down to about the 2-yard line where it will be second down and goal. He'll throw it. 270 to 230. A little flip for an Arkansas touchdown. David Williams, as easy as could be. Straight drop back. Only a 3-man rush, so he can buy some time. A late rusher comes and forces the throw away. Dropping 7-8. Play action, a little wide receiver screen that's dropped. Aaron Hansford, the tight end, had it in his hands.
They'll rush three again.
Mond forced to check it down. And the pursuit is there. Nowhere to go for Travion Williams. It might be a vanilla defense, but on that drive, on quarterback, Austin Allen back in to take over this drive. Traps a handoff to Chase Hayden. And that is a 2-yard gain.
Getting back.
Play action for Allen. Wanted to set the screen up or at least dump it off to his tight end, and now he simply has to throw it away. Well diagnosed.
Some pressure. I expect them to heat it up defensively.
Three down linemen, but five rush. Allen out of the pocket. Down he goes. The pressure comes, and Landis Durham gets the sack.
Defensively, as Arkansas likes to do, those are the mistakes the Texas A&M can't afford.
Ford thrown down at the 10-yard line, nowhere to go. Randy Ramsey at that.
The Greenlaw stunts outside, nowhere to go in the run game.
Quick snap. Keith Ford flags down. This might cost A&M five more.
Snap infraction. Number 64, offense. 5-yard penalty, second down.
Starting SEC action.
Out to the 10-yard line, maybe gets Ford. And you're right, now third and 17. I'm not sure how frisky you get with your play calling here, but here is Mond. Buying time, looking downfield, throws one, and there's the trouble. A true freshman, even given that time, may make a mistake in his half of the field. Making a move in the backfield is Chase Hayden. Great jump cut. And he's all the way inside the 15, out of bounds at the 12. It might be a face masking call.
We thought, man.
Personal foul, grasping the face mask. Number 10 of the defense. Penny's hand gets it to the goal line. Automatic first down.
You know what, nice to have a hunt.
He gets another chance. And he makes it count. That's an Arkansas touchdown. Against this patient Arkansas defense. Kellen Mond on a keeper. He's got a lane, and he's got a step. The freshman in the open field. Breaks a tackle, but he stepped out of bounds. Crowd thinks it's a touchdown, but he is down at the 10-yard line. Josh Liddell saved to score.
Group, and you see it there at the end, Eugene. He doesn't even account for you. He is diving in to stop that run. The stunner, TJ Smith, who has contained, he doesn't do his job, and that's got to make a freshman feel good. After you throw a pick, and I love the call from Noel Mazzoni as well, offensive coordinator.
Did he step out? Now the problem for Texas A&M,
yep,
and I'm not sure we're going to get an explanation from the referee on the field or not, but if the whistle was blown,
and it was,
and the play was ruled dead at the 10-yard line,
dead,
not something that can be reviewed, and Texas A&M catches a terrible break. Now they have to regather. Keith Ford, driven back after a gain of a half yard by Austin Capps. Down at the 10-yard line again. Dwayne Eugene brings down Kellen Mond. And they will drop 8 into coverage and try and limit the windows for Kellen Mond. He's extending the play. Flag down. Back of the end zone. Dropped. Jamon Osborne couldn't hold on. A low throw. But Daniel LaCamera is able to put it through. They settled for 3, but they should have had 7.
It's human error, man. They're not robots.
The wave is no trade. And now he has a chance to go compete for a championship. Flags down before the snap here.
All start. 76 offense. 5-yard penalty.
He keep bringing heat.
No, absolutely on early downs. Sound.
Devwa Whaley. Flag down.
Holding. 76 offense. Players have to distance the goal line. First down.
Four-man rush. Austin Allen dumps it off underneath to Jonathan Nance. He breaks a tackle and picks up about 10 yards.
Bobby,
now it's second down and play action for Allen again. They set the screen up against an aggressive A&M defense, and they've got a first down. Cheyenne O'Grady, a tight end screen.
This tight end room is as good as any in the country.
And now the Wildcat snap to the true freshman, Chase Hayden. And he dives forward for 4. Allen has all day. Now, finally, after holding onto the ball for a long time, ends up sacked by Jarrett Johnson. Texas A&M needs a stop. Arkansas starts the third quarter with the football. Designed rollout for Allen. Under pressure, down he goes again. Great coverage downfield by the Aggies. Allows Tyrell Dodson. Another sack. Down by 11. Play action on first down. He wants the deep ball. Man for man coverage. Underthrown a bit. Great adjustment by Damian Ratley. And he pulls it in from Cameron Curl.
The ball. And he wins.
NASCAR tempo. For the Aggies, and Travion Williams picks up 3 and a
bridge. That time the freshman couldn't.
Wide receiver screen, Kirk. Tries to power his way for a first down. Let's see where forward progress gets him to. Travion Williams has the first down. Situation with a true freshman quarterback.
I think it's about a rhythm and trust experience more than anything else.
Well, they run it again with Williams.
But maybe if he had a veteran guy, early down success, even if it's 3 or 4 yards, is a win.
Travion Williams up the middle. No one home for Arkansas. That's a Texas A&M touchdown.
Austin Allen telling them, I need you guys.
Well, this time they provide him just enough protection for a swing pass to Jordan Jones. But that was slow developing, and Armani Watts had plenty of time. See if he gets put in a pressure situation. Hand off, and then there's room. David Williams makes it third down and manageable. Third and about six.
Here, that is Cornelius, and you can see the double team on top of the field.
Screen. Cornelius can't hold on. 12 seconds to go. Down to 11 seconds to go with some different looks today. Straight drop back for Austin Allen to begin this drive. And a check down to Austin Cantrell. A terrific blocking tight end.
Just stick with that play. He just really tried to keep his guys focused on moving forward. He thought they did some really good things in the second quarter. He said if we can continue to do those in the second half, we'll be in good shape. They just
for A&M, four for the Razorbacks. Another handoff to David Williams. Tripped up, flagged down.
Holding 18, offense, 10-yard penalty, first down.
So the odd yardage of first and 17, the spot foul on Jeremy Patton. Play action for Austin Allen. Steps up, keeps his balance, and scrambles forward for about 3 yards. Play action fake once again for Allen. Long throw to the sideline, incomplete. Intended. Five on the play clock.
Five Aggies, 15 yards deep.
But they bring six. Allen has to unload. Was he inside the tackle box?
Yes, the senior receiver carted off the field for Arkansas.
Kellen Mond has all day, only a three-man rush. And this time he is able to hook up with Jamon Osbin for a gain of 14.
He was helped to the cart. He could not put any weight on that ankle.
Now just the fact with a flag down that he had to be carted off. Freed by Dijon Harris.
Personal foul. Illegal hands to the face, number 52 defense. 15-yard penalty. An automatic first down.
That's a big one on TJ Smith. Just like that to the 41-yard line plus territory for A&M. Little cutback at the line for Travion Williams.
Early down yardage, but conservative.
Throwing it to the sideline, and it would have been better for Christian.
Look, with man-to-man coverage.
Only one deep safety. Nice fake by Mond, but he is buried after picking up about 3 yards to the 35-yard line. Kellen Mond looks that way on the slant, perfectly thrown. And that is true freshman to true freshman.
Freshman Osbin.
About 2 yards on first down. Inside the 25-yard line, getting stood up as another true freshman, Rashad Paul. Down to about the 23-yard line, so third down and 5 it is. Right up the gut, breaking free, Keith Ford. At the pylon, is he in? Yes, he is. That is an A&M touchdown. Does Arkansas without Jared Cornelius respond? They'll go back to the ground and Chase Hayden. And he will not pick up anything on first down. Jarrett Johnson. That's TJ Hammonds in motion. Hayden spinning out across the 30. They can't stop him. Just a straight ahead dive by a big running quarterback and best center on his big board right now. Allen back in, back to throw, under pressure, and he goes down. Sacked again by guess who? Check that. Landis Durham gets to the backfield. That's his second sack of the game. Draw play. Chase Hayden. Flag down. And he is thrown down after a gain of 2.
Some things around on your O-line.
Holding. 62 offense. Penalties declined. Result of the place, third down.
Four-man rush. Blitz coming off the edge. Allen in trouble again. Able to dump it off, but short of the first down, and Cheyenne O'Grady couldn't hold on.
Win their one-on-one or two-on-one opportunities.
Keeper for Kellen Mond, and he goes down behind the line. Tackle for loss from... But if he comes over and gives them all a pat on the back and says, guys, we're going to go get it. And they make it a chance. As it's going to be third down and 10. Kendall Bussey brought down, four-man front for the Hogs. And they will rush for it. Kellen Mond buying time in the pocket. Here comes the pressure. He's going to have to get rid of it. Across his body, and he just could not reach. Jamon Osborne running out near mid. And around for Jordan Jones. He's into the secondary. Hurdles a man out to midfield.
Well, there's one of you.
They line up to play power football here. And they'll give it to Devoy Whaley. And he powers his way for 3 yards. Across the 50-yard line, Larry Pryor. They keep it on the ground. Breaking a tackle and getting loose. Whaley inside the 30-yard line. All the way down to the A&M 27. That's 21 more.
And get it for the next 17 minutes.
Back to Cole Kelly at quarterback. He's going to throw. He's looking downtown. Dumps it off. Into the right flat. David Williams back in as the lone setback. Play action, though, for Austin Allen. Wide open is Williams. No one around him. Trying for the pylon. Is he there? Hit at the 1 yard line. And out of bounds, just shy of the goal line.
Lost in space.
Williams. Into the end zone. That's a touchdown for the Razorbacks. And they retake the lead.
Things out of the lips of kindergartners for a long time.
Play action for Kellen Mond. He's got one-on-one coverage going deep, and I'm not sure that Damian Ratley knew that football was coming. Now they get the ball in the hands of Christian Kirk on a jet sweep. He's got a first down. Well, if you're going to triple team him downfield, I guess you have to come up
with... Hey, look at the bottom of the screen right now. Just throw it to him.
Instead, hammering his way up the middle is Keith Ford. And that should take us down inside of a minute to go in the... Keith Ford. First down. They keep it with the workhorse on this drive. It's been Keith Ford. And he drags Dijon half. Trevion Williams with a cutback. Reverses field. With speed, has the first down and more. There's Williams again. This time dragged down after a gain of a couple by Drake. Second and 8. The toss, Trevion Williams. To the 30-yard line, brings up a big third down. Third and about 3.5. Trevion Williams has the first down.
Doing his job, creating that early movement.
Hitch out to Kirk with a blocker in front. 3 yards to the 20.
Freshman quarterback and play caller continue to earn it.
Inside the 20-yard line, maybe inside the 9.
Standard football.
They bring pressure off the edge. One-on-one in the end zone. There's the lob. Incomplete. Through the hands of Aaron Hansford, the tight end. And he has it right down the middle. It's game day that 4 ranked teams last week lost on the road. Chase Hayden tripped up at the line after a gain of a couple, maybe 2.5.
Jets matchup.
Hayden, blockers out in front. To the 29-yard line, that's a gain of another 1.5 yards. Allen in trouble. Down he goes. Landis Durham got back there again. As the Southwest Classic rivalry game here in Arlington. Play action for Kellen Mond on first down. He wants it all. Man-for-man coverage. Incomplete. out through Clyde Chris, the redshirt freshman.
Tell he's still trying to absorb and learn this offense along with a lot of his teammates.
He's going to run it here, and he's close to a first down. We'll get a true freshman from the IMG.
Fourth quarter.
Third down and one. Right up the middle, Keith Ford. He might be gone. Touchdown. Go up seven. Mons, a hitch, a little hook and ladder play that doesn't go anywhere. Jamon Osborne tried to find Ford. Debois Whaley. Tough sledding for 3 yards. Cap on her car, just unscrewing it.
Linebackers.
Allen, he's got one-on-one down the sideline, but basically giving up. Play clock at four. Allen, good clean pocket, and he delivers a strike to Cheyenne O'Grady.
It's amazing when you give a redshirt senior just.
End around. Up against the short sideline, and TJ Hammond still able to turn not much into something. He picks up 8 yards. Room for Chase Hayden. Keeps the pile moving. Inside the A&M 45-yard line. Another handoff to Hayden. Four-man rush. Allen. He will take a shot into double coverage. And he's got a walk-in touchdown to Jonathan Nance. Play action. Allen, a throwback all alone. Jeremy Patton for the two. 44-yard touchdowns on their last two possessions, but trade the lead for the fourth time in the second half. Can A&M now answer? From the goal line, it's Christian Kirk.
Danger.
Look out. Down the sideline. He might go. Wow. Touchdown. Play action. A throwback screen. Austin Cantrell. Blockers in front. Another chunk play. Inside the 45-yard line. Well designed by the Razorbacks. Another play action fake. Allen looking for the wheel route down the sideline to Williams.
But he did not.
Illegal motion. The motion man was going towards the line of scrimmage at the snap. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Allen steps up. Bullets one over the middle and it's dropped. Jonathan Nance knew he was going to take a shot, and a very late flag is thrown. Much. Here's the call.
After the video review, there is no foul for targeting. The play results in an incomplete pass, second down.
I still think that was a good call. I would have been 15. That's just a straight incompletion. Four-man rush. Allen looking downfield. He's looking deep for Nance. He's got another. Inside the 5-yard line. First and goal at the four.
Nance in the last two series.
And they're going quickly. David Williams. Touchdown. There is the pooch kick. That surrenders some real estate as breaking free. With a convoy, Gillespie, the 12th man. Cullen Gillespie, the former walk-on who has the honor of wearing that 12th man, number 12, for Texas. Play action for Kellen Mond. He's going deep. And overthrows everyone intended for Damian Ratley. Let's go back to Adnan. On a keeper, it's Kellen Mond. Third down coming for Texas A&M. Ford. And boy, does this create a decision for Kevin Sumlin. He's got two timeouts. Only a three-man rush. On the slant, easy pitch and catch. Damian Ratley wide open for a first down.
On that route.
Ford drags Dre Greenlaw for about 3 yards.
That being in college.
Mond on a keeper. First down again. To the 22-yard line. 1:18 to go. Ford looking for some room. Stood up shy of the 20-yard line. Mond looking for room. Down to the 15-yard line. Dijon Harris. Ford. First down. For the 10-yard line. That'll stop the clock for the moment. 26 seconds to go. 13 seconds to go. It's Ford. Now you have to call timeout.
I don't understand that.
Kevin Sumlin calls timeout with 8 seconds remaining.
It is clock.
For the junior, Daniel LaCamera. And we are tied with 4 seconds remaining.
Yeah, we'll just go to overtime for the third time in 5 years in this matchup with Bielema and Sumlin.
Classic between A&M and Arkansas goes to overtime. Play action. Mond blocked on the way out. Up the seam he was looking for. Trevion Williams. Big third down coming now. That's Christian Kirk in motion. Mond. No one home. Flag down.
Number two, defense. Kelly Clues, automatic first down.
And Bielema is going to be.
Fade into the end zone. Christian Kirk. He's got it. An A&M touchdown. That starts overtime.
There he is. That's the guy that had to touch it in overtime. Pick up.
David Williams makes a man miss in the backfield. That's a nice run. A 6-yard gain on first down to begin. Williams. A couple of yards shy of the first down. It'll be third down and a yard and a half. Kelly will run it. First down.
What they call that package with swoops last year in Texas.
Allen off play action. Pump fakes. Looking for the end zone. He's got a man out of the back of the end zone for Jeremy Patton. He couldn't get a foot down.
One little flinch there by Allen as he was trying to read his tight end.
The toss to Deb Wawele. With a cutback. To the 11. Picked up about 4. Play action. Allen looking end zone. Intercepted, and that'll end the game. Armani Watts, the exclamation point. Texas A&M does it again to Arkansas.